It's 4 in the morning, the end of December. I'm writing you now just to see if you're better. Montreal is cold, but I like where I'm living. There's music on Cavendish all through the evening. I hear that you're building your little house deep in the desert. You're living for nothing now. I hope you're keeping some kind of record. Yes, and Jane, by with the lock of your hair. She said that you gave it to her that night that you planned to go clear. Did you ever go clear? Oh, the last time I saw you, you look so much older. Famous blue raincoat was torn at the shoulder. You'd been to the station to meet every train. You came home without Lily Marlene. And you treated my woman to a flake of your life. She came back. She was nobody's wife. Yes, see you there with the rose in your teeth. One more thin gypsy thief. Well, I see Jane's awake. Regards. Well, what can I tell you, my brother, my killer? What can I possibly say? I guess that I miss you. I guess I forgive you. You stood in my way. If you ever come by here, for Jane or for me, well, your enemy is sleeping now, and his woman is free. And thanks for the troubles you took from her eyes. I thought it was there for good, so I never tried. And Jane came by with the lock of your hair. She said that you gave it to her that you plan to go clear.